Falco does have some good, this there is perfect for coming down. Beats almost at you. Let's see how this goes out. Falco can move very fluid here. He's got a lot of excellent movement options. Almost a clean lead, but double disc to close it out.
Yeah. Nice.
Guy traps. Definitely got to DI that out. So we'll just keep on getting
grabbed. We had the chance to hold the down tilt.
That would have been a kill. I was scared.
Yeah. Look good here. I like the options there. Underneath the platform. It covers almost, especially platforms here, covers the entire thing. Very well. But
classic Falco.
Yeah.
And then Kalanoki said we don't take this here. Falco himself doesn't go for the four stock.
No. Just saying, hey, I don't need that stock.
Keeps you without it. Oh, right, chain done. Grabs nice. On the platform. This might get down tilt's a little too late.
Randall shenanigans.
Almost SDs again.
Didn't have that jump. Oh, is it Marth? Oh gosh, no. No.
Alright,
so
seems like it might be Pokemon.
If you wanna coach, you got 20 seconds.
Alright, I feel like this could be pretty good.
Alright, we got the, I like the four throw, chain grabs.
Yeah. Demodis has got to learn how to DI to that right from the beginning here.
Well, another thing you need to do, with not just DI it, is, tech it properly.
Yeah.
You can, with the four throw, you can tech that and he's letting it happen.
Wants you to do when he's just throwing out those lasers. Just try to see how you'll react to it.
Yep.
Yeah. Stick a shield. He loves that. So he can either just laser grab you out of it, or he can also use a shield pressure.
Speaking of charging the board smash,
oh,
that'd be a good
goes
option.
For the up tilt. I mean, the up smash. He's probably going for the up tilt.
Probably.
Yeah. He kills himself. Yep. He might have been able to jump
nice.
And go to the other side.
Messed up the wave dash, got punished hard.
But as I was saying, counter is actually fairly decent in this matchup. Especially against the lasers, it's one good way to.
It's an okay way.
It's not the best.
Because the second laser will be right there to hit you after you shot it.
It's a good mix up if they're just throwing out lasers.
It's a good mix up on their approach.
Yeah.
Light
it's not the end all be all. Laser. Probably doesn't want to go to game three. So it looks like Demodis is starting to catch on to some things. Good power shield.
Kalanoki takes it at 2-0.
So,
yeah. Just a little bit tilted.
too.
All right, so we got Leprechauns versus Mandible coming up here on stream.
This will be a good one. Personal opinion. Solitude. I haven't seen Mandible play in quite a while.
Right. All right.
I don't think it will be a blowout.
Falco! We got another Falco on stream. Third one in a row.
There's a lot of Falcos and a lot of Mars.
Yeah, there's a lot of Falcos today.
Wait, who's the other Samus?
Survival!
Ready?